Empowerment with Dr. Josefina Monasterio.
Welcome back to Empowerment with Dr. Josefina, and here we are in Rosie Schumann's kitchen. Rosie, welcome back.
Thank you. It's always good to be back.
Now,
what did I learn, right?
Yes, please. Tell us what we're talking today.
Okay. First, let me tell you that I would like to inform you and educate you on what I've learned over all the years I've been dealing with weight management. I am not a nutritionist, but I come from the heart of how people don't eat properly and should how they should eat. And one of my biggest concerns is the amount of fiber that this country does not consume, mm-hmm. especially children. Since now the president's wife is helping with childhood obesity, I really believe it starts more with the family, with the Absolutely. Mother and father or the caretakers. So what we want to do today is go into fiber, and we chose mm-hmm. vegetables because this is one of the carbs that is the best on the totem pole.
Now, why is it so important that people be conscious about how much fiber they take daily?
Well, we should know that fiber helps our overall health in terms of cancer, reduction of cancer, uh-huh. reduction of heart disease, breast cancer, all of the above. Mm-hmm. So that is why fiber is so important. And I chose the vegetables in their beauty and their color to yes. show you that you don't need to eat a whole bag of cauliflower to get the amount of fiber you need. You need to variety. Uh-huh. Eat a lot of variety of vegetables. And as the segment airs more and more, we'll talk more about it.
Yes.
I also want to bring you up to date as to how much fiber you should be eating
exactly.
per day.
Yeah.
So just before we end this segment, remember, 25 grams are for women and 35 grams are for men. And of course, age factors help. If you're over 50, it's a little lower on both ends of the spectrum.
But as the show goes on and you keep watching, we will have different segments just in this area of fiber.
Absolutely.
Because that's what you want to educate us this time.
Absolutely. And it all has to do with weight management.
Okay, baby.
Thank you.
We're going to take a break and we'll be right back.
Empowerment with Dr. Josefina Monasterio.